go. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Mike, he doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's a beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about a salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making the story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still living them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing rap. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu is ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one to set the rest in flick? I heard him wreck it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I'm like, Bleach, man, why you got the stupidest first? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His socks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Doc.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call it Ryan was sick, and he's spitting fire with Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, vitamin fort minor with top, with a fucking iron.